What's your views on black magic? Because I have some friends and families that has been affected by it. And it's clearly evidential that some people have done some work on it and it's worked.
Actually, if you believe, then you have to get suffering. Otherwise, we are not believing. We are believing that whatever I have to suffer is my result of my own karma. Nobody is any creating and they can give me suffering. They are not responsible for my suffering. My karma, whatever I have charged in past life, I will get results. So my whatever I am suffering, whatever effect, whatever I have getting, I am getting is my effect of my karma. Nobody is responsible for my karma. He is doing black magic for me, my family. That is wrong belief only. We are not believing. Anybody believes, that is their own viewpoint. But reality, Lord Rama, Lord Krishna, Lord Mahavir, they say whatever we have suffering, we have any suffering, it is our result of past karma, definitely. Nobody can interfere in our life. He is one of the evidence, but not all and sole doer. Our karma is whatever we have charged is responsible. We will get effect in this life. So nobody is responsible for our effect. Just like we are writing examination in paper and in subject, whatever. And after 1 month, professor will give result. So professor is not responsible for my 20%, 40%, 80% mark, or A grade, B grade. He's not, whatever I have written, I will get result. He's one of the instrument. So black magic is not responsible. Whatever my bad karma, I am getting effect. But we are going somewhere to find out why I am suffering such problem. So they will explain, this is black magic, you have to pay so and so, you have to do some worship, you have to do puja, you have to do some chanting mantra, and give me some dollar, some pound. So their business is like that. But really, if we understand by this spiritual science, whatever we are suffering is our fault. Nobody is responsible.